gunshot injuries, malignant tumors, nerve injuries and infections, extreme heat and cold, burn, gangrene, peripheral vascular insufficiencies, congenital absence of limb or malformations, severe infections. So those are the indications of the amputation. Now next one is the causes of amputation. What are the causes? Natural cause, accidental cause, ritual, punitive and legal amputations, cold, steel and gunshot causes. Natural causes are the congenital absence of the limb, arterial disease, frostbite, ergot and other toxins, wound infections, diabetic mellitus, dietary deficiencies and the tumors. Another one is the accidental causes, falls when running or from the height, crushing by the trees, savaging by crocodiles and sharks, effect of earthquakes, tsunamis and boiling storms. Now ritual, punitive and legal amputations, curing local pain, in removal deformities, infections or gangrene, in saving life. So those are the ritual, punitive and legal amputations. Now cold, steel and gunshot causes. Iron and steel weapons evolve fingers and hands. Destructive gunshot wounding associated with the mortal sepsis and the boiling oil. So these are all are the cold, steel and gunshot causes. Now what are the types of amputations? So basically two types of amputations are closed amputation and open amputations. Open amputation is also called denuding operations. Now closed amputations. It is done as an elective procedure. After amputations, the soft tissues are closed primarily over the bony stumps. For example, above the glenoid, etc. Now next one is the principle of the closed amputations. Methods of the muscle sutures are myotesis. Next one is the myoplasty. So what is myotesis? Muscle is sutured to the bone. And what is myoplasty? That is, muscle is sutured to opposite muscle group under the appropriate tension. Principle of closed amputation are nerves, blood vessels, bone and ribs. Nerves cut proximally and allowed to retract. Large nerves are ligated before divisions. Blood vessels doubly ligated and cut, and then the conduit is released and hemostasis is completed. Bone section above level of muscle sections. Brains removed after 48 to 72 hours. Secondly,